St. Barron's. San Francisco.
Welcome back.
It was a very sad day when you spoke today. The English team got bowled out by the Australians. Don't think. What are they talking about? I'm talking about football.
We're talking about cricket.
We're talking about cricket. The English game! Yeah! Tell me how, chaps! Ha ha! He got buried, old boy, there. You understand me when I talk like that, don't you? Thank you.
All right, the first song.
That's the fucking first one. Shut that fucking light off, please. What, you don't live with my own in bed, do you? Your poor fucking missus. Well, it's in San Francisco, so we'll just live it. Trying to be PC, old boy, and all that. Man! That I was a bad boy. I was a peace loving bloke. Thank you.
In case you forgot.
I'd say I was a peace loving bloke. Whitefish? Sometimes. But whenever Bert takes me out to her house, apparently I think I'm a joke. was it? We spent the whole day going, how the fuck are we going to get over that? We tried all the lucky things like going for a cigarette when they were fuckers or 1-0 up. I ended up going to a fucking wine bar up the road. We equalised, I thought, bollocks, I can't leave now. I've got the BBC on my phone. And this fella behind the bar, sort of, he says, what's the score? I said, 28-17. Ah, sounds like a good game, is it? Then we're sitting in the bozo, aren't we? In Sacramento. Yeah. It's an English bozo, but everyone's reasonably well behaved. It's a big fuck off telly. Great picture. And then the governor says, you don't mind if a TV crew comes in, do you? The fucking camera's here, right? And then this woman, woman, sat in front of me. So I can't even say fucking weightless cups and everything else like I normally do. I had to go, it's horrible. It was worse than sharing a room with him.
You don't gotta worry, she probably speaks English.
And tonight it's a king bed.
Yeah, what happens on the road stays on the road, mate.
Well, you are Brits, you're used to it, right?
I'm gonna go. Thank you.
she went, where is she?
Over there, look, locked up in there, down by the exit sign. Yeah. Right over there.
That's to the left, don't go the fucking right. This mic keeps coming and going up here. Or is that you fucking about? Hey? Have you got my phone, have you?
Can't hear you. I hear it all the time.
How's it? Is that normal, yeah? I was like, that's normal, yeah?
Oh.
This goes up and down in here quite a lot.
I'm not fucking it, but I hear it.
Okay. She thinks I'm talking about the lights. Right.
Speaking of this.
We fucking invented it. First one on the title goes to Lindsay. Well done, Lindsay. It's always someone that says it. You're the first one. Thank you. She might get one of my Skittles for that.
What, you want a pack of Skittles?
We won't discuss international football. We'll go back to club football. Saturday's Heroes! Southgate. I said, fuck Southgate.
Tennessee. Thank you. As you're coming along, I've got a certain niggle out of my system. Eh? The fucking referee was Spanish.
I was watching.
He wanted all our supporters out. It was down there, same Scott. They were in the back of the beaches. I'm singing my Rudy really loud, Bundy. Piece of folks, so, you know. Solid. Backpackers here, don't you? Like we do at home. They don't work behind the bars, do they? You think they get a fucking work for you? Hey, right. Really? Technical winter here, by the looks of it.
When he goes up, that means Mark gets ass cracked.
Say no more, Adam. Eox, the fucking bathroom, but oh dear, at the top. Except for the people, men who have their girlfriends with him, with them, or their wives, discreetly go, if you've heard of X, thanks for .com. He's one of the founding fucking members here. You wish you owned it. It's the second biggest server at Google. I read that in the newspaper.
Yeah!
If there's any military experts on Bibles, what's his name, Roosevelt? Your soldiers and that got given a Bible in the Second World War, didn't they? Yeah? But it's the motive on the front and the bottom. I'm not sure what type of soldier it was. I found it, my mum's friend, it's good. She must have been shagging one of your lot down in Australia when she was a nurse at the end of the war. Bless her cotton socks. She was on the HMS Victorious, which disappeared from 1943 to 1945. You know what? We gave it to you fellas. And you called it the Eagle of it. Because we had metal decks, yours would. And the Japanese like them wooden ones. So Japanese, isn't it? No, seriously, we're going there, son. That's what the mayor said at the end of the show. He said, what the fuck was that? Are you fit yet? You can fucking tell me, how long have you standing there? Hey, the fucking accent's really getting me. I've got to avoid prostate cancer, right? You want to see all the dust that flies out the bathroom when you open the door? Oh, you can't then, fish. You're 50. You're 50? You old cunt. Fish, it's me and you, son. Guesses, right? In all Saint Sarah, eh? Who's got work in the morning? A lot of you?
Yeah.
Right. Normally, this is the last one. Lindsay, I will say this very slowly for your benefit, my dear. Normally, this next song is the last one. Then we fuck off. Then we come back and do two more. But people have got work in the morning, it's Thursday, it's getting up. We're going to do the three straight off. And then we're going to fuck off. We've done that one, mate, sorry. Don't worry, keep it the last for worst, mate. The chosen few. This is what we think of you. UK, you've been able to buy it for the last month. But fucking record label. We're bringing it out at the beginning of July. Not the beginning of June. When we're over here, I'm fucking touring. So, we thought we'd play it to you anyway. Simply so. Song called Back in the Day. You lot. Thank you very, very much.
Let's go, Buffalo!
We just did our latest single, then we're going to do our first single. Good night, thanks a lot. Song called Harry May! We'll be right back.
Thank you.